Hey there, folks, welcome to Redshirt Plays Assassin's Creed Mirage Part 17. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, I stream every Tuesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/redshirtsgaming. See you there. Alrighty, folks, we were going for a mission. Speak to Ali at the gate. Hold on. I already have all tools available. Oh, not all tools, but all the tools I can use now.
Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jar Jaraya.
To learn more, attend his lecture before his doors tomorrow evening.
We'll avenge him.
Be at peace, sister. Arrangements are being made. Return to
yep.
The village. Your husband will be brought.
Absolutely, he will. I want to kill all you three. Ooh! Dervish, let's go. I don't mind getting these, but I want more shards though. I only need three more and I want them. Got him. Nice. Let's go. Well, I already have that one. No, I guess not. Okay.
Just don't.
Can I go through the gate without problems? Nope, I cannot. So in that case, I'll go up here, then go down there. Whee! Gentlemen, Ali. Oh, there's Ali. Awesome.
Ali, are you ready? We must go. Let us go.
We must leave for Jar Jaraya.
Hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories. War would be bad for everyone, especially you. That is your master.
No, that's me speaking. You heard me, right?
Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience? They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the Hidden Ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
I choose to do
the
that.
The Hidden Ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others
Flamingos.
Know who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
Not really. Jar Jaraya. Jar Jar Binks, yeah. Another one. Rangers, you know this isn't like the entire world, right? Okay.
If you are truly free,
why the struggle within?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel.
You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no one. I am free.
Doesn't work that easily.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jar Jaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials.
Probably, yeah.
There is a tea house nearby. Tea, drink, and talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
Oh. The house investigation will come later. First exploration of the area. No! That's not what I wanted to do. God dang it. These controls are they're not perfect. Absolutely not. They're fine. We've had better ones. That's something the newer games did better. The controls responded a bit better to what you wanted to do. Oh, no. Back. Up. There we go. Just this. I see another dervish. A dervish, artifact. Where on the map am I, actually? That's a nice screenshot. Yeah. There's a little part there that I didn't go to yet. I've got most of this. I think I got most of the map now, I think. Arithmetic.
This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
Yep, but I'm not going there yet. There we go, bitches. Up here, all right.
This is cold. Get me another. I'm heated this time.
Yes, sir. 1,000.
Perfectly good. Sun's flame. Yet incompetent like you remain. No, stop talking.
Sanji slaves? Fuck off. No slaves here. Well, that's not true. There's quite a bit of slave trade going on here. Nope. No. Up. Be around here somewhere. Where's the freaking... Oh, it's inside. Also...
A Thaabin member is near.
Yes, he is.
Some of this.
Focus, Basil.
Bye. There we go.
Another shard.
Stab. Bye. You die. Do you? Oi!
Lend me your eye.
Nothing's happening. Everything's fine. Seriously, where's the freaking... It is upstairs. God dang it. Somebody's dead here. And it wasn't me. I don't know who did this, but...
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine.
You mentioned that...
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of the people who spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance. That's all I know. Now, leave.
All right, fine. Let's walk around the tea house.
Work and what do you get? Nothing.
He drunk?
I treat them well. I pay them well. I feed them. And then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober
up. Oh, I know what to do here.
Time to sober up.
Then I... Yes, there we go. Into the water he goes.
Enough. I'm better.
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble.
You said some of your...
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People okay. just dis-
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared.
Poof.
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well...
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my head. Look... Do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall.
Home and fall. Jesus. Investigate the tea house and missing slaves. There's one there.
Over here. This way.
The tea house owner wants to speak to me. Okay.
Not here. There are too many ears. If you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayidi. Our special teas are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Oh, hold on, hold on. I'm pouring here, I'm pouring here. All the stuff I do not want. But I need it for the money I got. Is this a trap? Oh, no, no.
All right. It's clear.
If you say so.
We seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
Okay.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
Oh. I can also try to do the slave thing first. I don't 100% know how the mission investigation thing works here. Doesn't seem to be like, oh, you need to do this. No, there's a clue missing, so you can't do it. Okay.
We should not do this.
More trouble than executions? They slaughtered our brothers.
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval.
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jar Jaraya. One from a near...
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informant. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that...
This is a mistake.
Let us see.
I should look for the informant and help the widow find her missing son.
Okay. That's the informant. Find and speak to the widow. Let's do that one first. 100. I'm not gonna get a horse or a camel for 100 meters.
What do you see?
There we go. I think I passed over that like 10 times already, but fine. It's a cow!
Not my son as well. I cannot lose him like his father.
Maybe he's safe somewhere. He could be lost.
No, he's gone. I haven't even had the chance to gather flowers for my husband's funeral, and now my son is gone too.
This must be the... Excuse me.
Who are you?
Forgive me. I did not mean to startle you. The tea house owner told me of your trouble.
I do not see how.
You need flowers for your husband's burial. It would be an honor if you let me do for you.
Mm-hmm.
My husband often brought some. If you bring me some, I will leave them at his...
It will be done. The flowers will be nearby. I should look around.
Mm-hmm. Flowers. That way? Okay. I'm all for helping her, but I would think finding her son would be better, or this is more getting her trust. And then, oh boy, this place has been burned down. There's the flowers. Oh boy, no!
Look like the flowers I need.
Buddy, snakes. People got burned here, and I'm here for flowers.
These are beautiful flowers. My friends would have approved.
Okay, I collected flowers, now I'll return to the widow. Fine. Excuse me. Jar Jaraya.
I brought the flowers.
They are such elegant flowers.
I am trying to find out who is
Yes. I lost his father.
Can you tell me what...
When his father was taken, he became very unhappy. He started going out at night. Last night, he never returned.
I will look around. There might be something here that tells what happened.
Let's hope so. I don't like the look of it. Oompa. Sorry. There's a song stuck in my head. Song stuck in my head.
I could pick up her son's tracks around here.
There's also water or booze lying there. Stuff that's fallen to the ground. Yes, red.
There are a lot of tracks here.
Are there? Oh, there are. Okay.
The tracks lead to that small building. I need to find a way inside.
Eh, that probably won't take me that long. See? See? Inside.
The oil is low. He was working late.
Unbar. Do I have a way out if somebody comes in that way? Never lock yourself
in. A letter. He mentions a nearby farm.
Leave note in case I'm taken as well. I'm sorry to disobey your mother, but Beshi is right. We must fight.
I should let his mother know what I have found.
And he was talking to Beshi, apparently. Hey. Boom, boom.
I found a letter from your son.
Oh, that fool.
He mentioned a nearby.
Oh no. That is Doan's farm.
If he lives,
all right.
I must inform Ali. But first I should look for the informant.
Okay. Not just helping the kid. Let's see. Okay, the informant then. 150, that's not too far.
Let us get a wider view.
There he is.
This could be the informant.
It could be, or it is.
This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Hi there.
Meet your god.
Revive.
No. What is happening to our
sorry. I'm supposed to tell you, but for what and how long and when? Okay. Is he going to move at some point? Well, I can sit down and blend in next to him. That might be a thing. Or I sit here. I see him there and pass time. No, don't. I need to take a close eye for that guy. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Stop.
I should leave and return later.
No. This is perfect. Here. Yes.
Ali said he came in the morning.
No, he's there.
I should wait until then.
I see where he's going. Nope, not what I wanted to do.
Go, Enkidu.
Move, Bish. Get out the way. Come on, just move. There we go. I mean, I actually killed you once. I'm assuming you know what I look like now. It just pushes through. Alright, fine. I am not assassinating a guard right now.
reading and writing, arithmetic, grammar, poetry. Sign them up for classes at the...
Why don't you just go straight here if you want to go there? Okay, fine. He just passes through there. Okay. That was a bunny. Don't know why I did that, but I did. Okay. What was that about?
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Can I harass that dude? That would be funny. Yeah, there's guards back here. I don't care. What if I just walk up to you? Oi!
Not interested. Go.
Pet the cat. Pet the kitty. No. Although it's a street cat, so that might not be the best idea, but fine. Mm-hmm. Let's see, I want to sit down somewhere. And then pass the time until morning. Come on, give me a bench somewhere. Oh, come on. Just a bench. I know there are benches around here. Maybe more inside the city. Hi there, folks. There, bench. Oh, I can't blend in there. I'm gonna blend in straight in front of these guards, who are sitting here all day already. Warning. Let's go to the harbor. Let's see what's up.
I am too close to the harbor. I should leave and return later.
Why? Okay, I'm going to look up how I should do this, because this makes no sense. I accept. Tailing the informant. Come on. Okay. When you get close, he'll talk to himself. Now I can.
No notes today.
Ah!
I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder?
Okay, now I can follow him.
I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me.
That is the mark. Lead on. Show me where I need to go.
Whee! Nothing I didn't do before, but fine. If it works now, it works now. Why did I just pop back there? I didn't do that. So we're gonna be following the exact same path we did before. Is that it? Heals.
You could lose me.
Nah, he can't. Absolutely cannot. Oh, he's going another look. He's going another way now. Follow group, nah. I follow their group, they're not gonna be following me. And that's actually what I do need. Just a group who's randomly going in the same direction he is. That would be great. Oh. He's meeting somebody. I have an idea. Can I dive here? Apparently I cannot. I know! I cannot dive here. Bye folks, bye folks. Just taking a swim, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Eavesdrop, there we go.
Just passing from that slave kid I already told you about. Someone's been sniffing around Jarjaraya asking questions.
That's me.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker, Beshi. This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
Mm-hmm.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time. Come back when you've got a name.
Oh boy. Well, now we need to follow. Oh, I need to pickpocket him even. Which way are you going? No. Don't mind me. I am very unsuspicious. Soaking wet. Pickpocket the soldier. Oh boy.
These two were gathering information mm-hmm. for someone called Duan bin Arslan.
Mm-hmm.
Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
If you say so. And he's dead.
You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Absolutely
is
not.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed. Nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi does not disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan.
Mm-hmm.
Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look.
Go find my men.
I will prepare our attack on the villa.
Beshi's in danger.
At the farm when you are done.
Ali is a menace. But fine. Let's go to the farm.
What?
I thought I was already going into the dangerous part, but I guess not.
This looks like the farm where Ali's men
are being held. Yes, I know. That's why I'm calling an Enkidu. No, I don't care about these. Labs. Of course, again, outside of the... No, hold up. Where's... Hold up. Yeah? More? No. Oh!
This looks like the farm where Ali's men are being held.
Mm-hmm.
Off with you!
Yeah, don't worry. Or maybe do worry.
Pay me no mind.
Here we go.
Wait, what?
Oh boy.
What?
Doing our jobs is never a bad idea.
This way.
Hey.
Come on. No, you come on. Bye. Oh. He's wearing a helmet, that's not gonna work. What is gonna work though? The blow dart to his face. I think. Aha! It did. Assassinate. There we go. Gonna carry you away though. Not taking any chances here. But that one's not. Putting this away here and that. With the blue armor, it's not really secure, is it? Nah. Open the cage. Alhamdulillah.
Ali is waiting just outside the farm.
Go quickly.
Quickly. The widow's son is not here.
That's a dead dude, though. Now, there's more to discover. We're not there yet. Come on, here we go. This way. Oop. Nobody spotted that. Oh, yes! That's the one I need to take out for Enkidu to get a good look. I want you to move, bitch. Or maybe I just do this. Assassinate. Bye.
The sky is safe once more, my friend.
Enkidu. Let's see. I think I already got everything, though. Alright, fine. What? Hi.
Hey, wait just a stab you.
Free prisoner. Run.
Your mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
You are brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali.
Good eye. Could actually stop Ali, but that's another story altogether. Oh, you're gonna get your... Oh no, he's gonna go off the side. Okay, cool. Gonna go this way. Whoop. Let's go. I did that kinda sneakily. But only kinda.
God is great! God is great!
There is everyone here.
The one bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready.
Alright, fine.
They stole you from your homes when you were free. And brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day. From the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice.
Okay, but where are we going?
God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
Okay.
No God but God.
There is no God but God.
So
judgment but by God.
These guys are not. Oh boy. This is not gonna go well. Fine, let's do this. Let's get the big one first. Ah, health. Stab. Boom. There's more, I know. Got you. That one's gone. I don't feel I'm doing double damage, though, or 50% more damage.
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report.
Those superiors maybe who ordered the executions.
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma. I will go to this club and...
I wish you
luck. Okay.
Be careful, Ali.
That she is in trouble, though.
We cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiya.
Let's go. Hold up, how far? Oh boy. I'm guessing Beshi's in trouble. Thank you. Locate area. There. Whee! That's quicker than climbing. I like it.
The officer's club. Now to find a way inside.
That's another story altogether. Off the side, I think. Can I climb this? I see bricks that I might be able to climb. Not that.
Act as usual.
Nope. This way, I can climb this way. Oh, oh. God, get down from there, boss him.
I need your help.
Okay, hold on. That one. There might be more. No more? Yeah, that's outside. I don't care about that. Fine. Oh, a shard. You know what? That shard takes takes precedence. No guard, hey, though.
One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
What? Hey, what? What?
Stop her!
Fuck. Ow, 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 ow! Do I still have the shard? I highly doubt it.
Members, I should investigate.
Hold on! Please.
Run, run, run!
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
I need two more. Honestly, the speed you're going, you would have been caught all a long time ago in real life. Need to run faster, boy. Out of my freaking way, bishish. Let's already find a way in here. Oh, hello.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
A lot of guards on this side. Yeah, actually, but you're falling for it, so I don't care. Into the bushes you go.
Here, dog! You got that, shit eater!
Okay, we got him? I got him. Oh, that was very close. Alright, alright, I'm safe for now. Let's try to go up, because I can get more kills and attention from the... Oh boy. There you go, you're dead. Stabby! Uh-huh. Okay. I do both of these without them noticing.
Hey, hold on, you!
Then the other one. He was talking about a key. One of the two I can... Ooh. Get stuff from. Oh! Hi there, bye there. Now we can go back to the other ones. To see if there, if that key, there was something there. No! Don't you dare. Oh, that was scary. Almost dropped on top of another one. No key here? Okay. No key, ah.
It's not enough they get to their own room.
Locked.
Let's see.
This must be the officer's room.
Mm-mm.
I need the key.
Okay. On the eastern balcony. I already got that guy, I think. Oh, fine. No. Eastern balcony. Oh, wait. This is the eastern balcony. There's a guy there. Oh, hold up. Let me do this then.
Hey, I'll silence you.
No, I'll silence you. No, no, no. Collect, collect, collect. Okay. Collect key. There we go. Let's go down. Or up, or whatever. As long as I can use that key. That's the important part. There we go, unlock the door.
Did you see that woman whose husband we took?
It is not unlawful to make her your slave.
Oh, don't look at me like that. Allah has favored us, Jasur. Or should only the mighty Al-Mardikhwar enjoy such blessings?
Do not speak his name, not even here. Of all of us, he scares me the most. You know what he's like. If he learns of my past and finds fault, where can I run?
Mm-hmm.
I do not have the luxury of your ships, Nadir.
You may have taken liberties with truth in the past, but you have proven your loyalty many times. You executed those rebels recently. That was a task more cold-blooded than his ordering of it.
Okay.
Perhaps he should fear you.
It is your voice I hear, but the words are those of the Shaitan himself. Do not jest. I want no trouble when he returns.
Shaitan? That is high praise coming from you. It is as I told you. We are favored. I need not fear anything.
Where is Duong? He is late.
As always, my friend, you worry too much. Which is why you are merely out.
My apologies, General. Duong bin Arslan has been murdered.
Yeah.
We fear there is an intruder.
Yeah.
We must get you to safety.
I knew something was wrong. Duong is never late.
I don't know about that.
Those two are with the Order, and they serve a third they call El Merdejuar. But now, I need to find a way out.
Oh, that won't be a problem. I killed enough to make sure I can get out. Don't you worry about that. Like here, see?
I am safe. Mm-hmm. I should return to Fulav.
Yeah, we're gonna do that next time, because I'm running out of time here, folks. See you next time. Laters.